Everybody and welcome. I am who you think is Jenna, and I have got a little doggy woggy lantern. Right. This is a bit weird. My chest in the roof, put that in the roof, and put the table up on the phone here. It's a bit crazy. I'm gonna go and get a torch. I can't see it that way. Right, anyway. If you want to, you can name my dog. Finally, I've got a bed. And I've got loads of food now. I've got cookies, I've got two cakes and a stack of pork chops. One stack of cookies and 16. And guess what, I've got diamond and sticks. I guess what that means. I will show you what it means. Diamond sword! It means a diamond sword. Okay. Let's go out. Ocelot! I really want Ocelot. Oh, that scared me. That was scary. Didn't know a creeper would get me. That was the monster. Good. I'm not gonna do it. Look at my bottom. So I do not want to go outside anymore, but ever. They can destroy your bed mate. That's so annoying. If you want to name a dog, you can name him in the comments down below. Finally, I've got a dinosaur. I'm just so happy and so protected. And I've got a finity bone, basically. And I've got 26 bones. We like on a rampage. I don't want to outside. There's nothing really to do. Don't need any more food. Yes, I'll go down to the left. Yes. You don't know what. I'm so happy now I have my bed. This diamond is so nice. I'll chop it off even quicker. I should do. I try to okay. Just make it look a bit more homey. Oh no. What can I do with it? Look. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. This is how I do it. I'm twerking in your face. Yo! Twerking is thick. Oh, I got my iron sword. Mm, diamond sword. God! I'll definitely get this guy. He's gonna love me. Hey, pussy. You're pussy. You're pussy eater. You took 8 bones. Come on. My diamond sword, where is it? No, where is my diamond sword? Diamond sword, where is it? unfortunately, guys, this is the end of the episode. I will see you in the next episode. Bye.